Again, the acoustic panels have not arrived yet, so big, empty, echoey room. Echo, echo, echo. Echo, echo, echo. Hopefully it's not so bad with some audio editing. But again, very soon I'm gonna have something covering up the window. In fact, three layers of window covering, so no traffic. I am making an ostrich feather lamp. They are quite expensive. If you just buy them online, they're gonna cost you over $1,000 USD to buy one of these lamps online. And apparently, they're very cheaply made. They're not very nice. Creativity. But I think it's going to look fantastic. Fantastic, 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 fantastic. Once it's done. Fantastic, 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 fantastic. Once it's done. So they arrived a couple days ago in two packages. Hello, tape. Is because they had a long stick. In fact, two long sticks to make sure that they maintained their shape and that during the shipping, the feathers didn't get bent at all. So these are in a nice golden base that goes down. The ones that you find online often look like a tree. So it's a golden tree that goes down, which I wasn't the greatest fan of. So I'm gonna take these out to look at to make some I'm not missing much now. I just have to go to the hardware store and get these bolts, and I forget what they're called. But essentially, it's got a nail that goes in the bottom, and the top is kind of hollow, like a tube. Like a tube, like a tube. And I'm putting them in a acrylic dome, and then these feathers go inside each of the gently open it, and I'm not gonna touch it. Hi guys, sorry for the break, but I just want to remind you that there is a whole nother world out there for you and me. If you want to see some of my VIP content, check out the link below. The best place to see free teasers is my Discord or my Twitter. So if you want to take a peek without actually having to commit to anything, check out those two links. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised. All right, I'm gonna take off. Thank you so much for listening and enjoy the rest of the video. Bye guys. Snippety, snippety, snip, tap. Just shh. See. so excited to make the lamp with these. I'm actually quite impressed. Sometimes you see the photos of people who've purchased them, and they just look terrible. Like, they'll be a lot smaller than they look on the ad, right? They'll show a big feather like this, but then the feathers are like that big in person. And sometimes the way that they dye them is really tacky and bright. These look beautiful. Look a little bit more like retro, like you'd find them in like a smoking lounge or something, you know. They look like the color is faded. You'd expect, you know, maybe some dust on them or something, and I kind of like that look. Not everything needs to be shiny. I wouldn't say this lamp is like a subtle decoration or anything like that. It's going to be very flashy. But it's flashy enough without needing a super bright feather. Colorful, colorful, colorful feather. This is exactly what I wanted. And I have light bulb that is one of those Philips Hue. I have a whole bunch of them. I have them in my home. I love them because you can just have them be like a normal cozy house light, but also if you want to have fun and have friends over for like a party and make them like bright blues and pinks and reds and yellows, you can. I can change the hue if I want to. So if I want it to be a little more like yellowy, orangey light, warm light, instead of cool light, I can do that. But also, I can experiment and see what the lamp looks like with the pink, with maybe like a pink light coming through if I want to make the color brighter during a certain photo set. It just gives me the option, even if I just end up keeping it sort of standard, boring colors. I think it looks nice with my nails too. Pink on 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 pink tips of the feathers themselves.